WKFM,
Wesleyan Kids for Missions,
presents Unite the Torch, Albania Daycare,
Lights, Camera, Action!
This is Durrës, a city in Albania. There, some kids don't have a dad, and their mom has to take care of them.
Who takes care of her kids?
The oldest girl.
How old is she?
7, 8, 9.
Whoa.
What about school?
She can't go to school. She has to take care of her younger brothers and sisters.
Not fair.
She can't even see her friends till her mom comes home. But by then, it's dark.
No friends?
That'd stink.
I would feel overwhelmed, like it would be crazy trying to take care of them and giving them breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Bummer.
Now, there's a new daycare center to help her. It helps take care of her brothers and sisters for free. They get to play and have free food and even learn to pray. Now, the older sister can go to school and see friends too.
Hey, WKFM kids, this is a great project. But you know what? It's really expensive to have people eat food, get teachers, and even play with toys. So we need your help to do it. And in order to do that, we need all the WKFM churches to give $10 a week over 3 months, and this whole place will keep going for a year. You know what? If we're able to do that, there'll be kids eating food every day who don't usually get food. There'll be kids going to school who don't usually get to go to school. And the best thing about it, they get to hear Jesus too. So let's go out and try to get that $10 a week just for this 3 months, and let's see what God can do.
WKFM.
Thanks for watching.